There are homeless people pushing carts and strollers all over Las Vegas, Nevada, Phoenix, Arizona, and most of them are black and white. Don't see many Asian or Hispanic or ethnic groups other than black and white. The homeless population is a result of employing way too many illegal aliens. Donald Trump will change all that. Look, there's a homeless guy at the gas station, at the car wash.